सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी इस ईयर 1995 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन मसाला फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय उमेश मेहरा। दी फिल्म स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, ममता कुलकर्णी, मोनिश बेल, गुलशन ग्रोवर, सदाशिव अमर पुकार। इट वॉज द थर्ड इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ खिलाड़ी फिल्म सीरीज ऑफ फिल्म दैट हैड अक्षय कुमार इन द लीड आफ्टर खिलाड़ी एंड माई खिलाड़ी टू अनारी एंड वॉज द फर्स्ट खिलाड़ी फिल्म टू बी डायरेक्टेड बाई उमेश मेहरा एंड प्रोड्यूस बाई सो वो वॉन्ट ऑन द कोलाबरेशन टूगेदर फॉर खिलाड़ियों के खिलाड़ी एंड इंटरनेशनल खिलाड़ी सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी वॉज द 16th हाईएस्ट ग्रोसिंग मूवी ऑफ बॉलीवुड 1995। द स्टोरी ऑफ द फिल्म इज एडॉप्टेड फ्रॉम हिंदी नॉवेल्स कॉल्ड लालू बाई वेद प्रकाश शर्मा हिंदी पल्प फिक्शन राइटर्स शर्मा वॉज क्रेडिटेड ड्यूरिंग द ओपनिंग क्रेडिट। द फिल्म रिसीव द मैक्स रिव्यू फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स बट प्राइजेस फॉर द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द कास्ट एंड द एक्शन सिक्वेंस बट क्रिटिसाइजिंग द डायरेक्शन एंड द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। लल्लू इज एन ऑपरेंट हु वॉज द सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम हिज पेरेंट्स एंड ब्रदर्स इन हिज चाइल्डहुड एंड हैज बीन brought up by foster's parents. He travels to Bombay to look for a job and started working as a royal servant for rich businessman Jamna Das. One day he discovers Jamna Das' daughter Sunita's drunk in a nightclub and take her advantage homes. Jamna Das realizes how royal Lallu is and how he never took advantage of Sunita's in her drunken state, decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lalu or she was not be entitled to any of his wealth and at least seeing on other options she married Lallu but decided to have him killed but the help of Amit so that he can inherit all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amit succeed in their plans to kill Lallu but poisoning him, putting him into the car but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and the later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plans of friends Amit and his fathers. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially done all the pretense and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him after Amit exchanges clothes with him. By the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada who रेंचर सेज दैट विजय इज बिगेस्ट प्लेयर, सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी, द हेल्प ऑफ विजय नाव अमित एंड विजय चेसेज अमित ऑल दी वेज इन द अबॉन्डेंट एयरपोर्ट विथ काकेड़ा इन नॉट परस्यूट इन द हेलीकॉप्टर इवेंचुअली डिस्ट्रॉय मेनी स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर हैंगर्स विथ बोट क्रैशिंग्स एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू दी रैगिंग्स फायर्स अमित शूट कैकड़ाज इन दी चॉपर्स फॉर इज स्कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स फाइनली दे रिच कोर्ट वेयर्स विजय इज प्रोड्यूज अमित दी डेड कैकड़ाज इवनिंग एवरीथिंग इज आउट एंड ओपन अमर सिंह इज नाउ फोर्स टू से दैट ई वॉज दी वन हु किल लल्लू एंड रेप गमती टू सेव हिज सन अनफॉर्चुनेटली फॉर्चुनेटली ही इज नॉट एबल टू प्रूव ऑल दिस ही हैज ई हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्ट्रॉय ऑल द एविडेंस ही फ्रस्ट्रेटेड अमर सिंह ट्राइज टू शूट विजय बट फेल्स एंड बोथ ही एंड अमित अरेस्टेड द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग अक्षय कुमार प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार लल्लू डबल रोल्स ममता कुलकर्णी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सुनीता दास मोनिश बेल प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमित सिंह चौधरी अवतार गिल प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जमुना दास अंजना मुमताज प्लेड द रोल ऑफ गोमती दास गुलशन ग्रोवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सीनियर इंस्पेक्टर के ककेड़ा एंड सदाशिव अम्रपुकार प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमर सिंह चौधरी अनिल नागराज प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जज अरुण बे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ किशोर भानुशाली प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हवलदार एंड सुधीर दालवी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ डॉक्टर्स एंड दीना पाठक प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जमुना नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि होम भाटिया पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियंस एक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड पॉइंटिंग्स हिम्स पुटिंग्स हिम्स इन टू द कार बट क्रैशिंग्स इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट इज डेट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर्स विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh a lawyer falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is on up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is नन अनेडर्स डेंट इंस्पेक्टर्स विजय कुमार विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वाज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम्स अमित एंड हिज फादर्स इट वाज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास ही इज कंक्रीट द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज डन ऑल द pretense and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knock Kakada out and implement him after Amit exchanges clothes with him. By the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada who he then says that Vijay is biggest player, सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी. The help of Vijay नाव अमित and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopter. Eventually, he destroys many स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर्स हैंगर्स विद बोट क्रैशिंग्स एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू दी रैगिंग्स फायर्स अमिट सूट कैकड़ाज इन दी चॉपर्स फॉर इज स्कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स फाइनली दे रिच कोर्ट वेयर विजय इज प्रोड्यूस अमिट द डेड कैकड़ाज इवनिंग Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his sons. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on creeping in Mumbai, India's over 200 innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plans of friends Amit and his fathers. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially done all the pretend, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopter. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashings and trying to kill each other through the raggings fires. Amit shoot Kakadas in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead Kakadas evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his sons. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. He as he had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay Seth but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avtaar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. And Sadashiv Amrapukkar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia, no, personally known as Akshay Kumar. He is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on creeping in Mumbai, India's over Sunita's in her drunken state decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lallu or she was not be entitled to any of his wealth. And at least seeing on other options, she married Lallu but decided to have him killed. But the help of Amit so that he can inherit all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amit succeed in their plans to kill Lallu but poisoning him, putting him into the car but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamna Das's wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. Lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none and others then Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay revels that he was the plant of frames Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidently done all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopter. Eventually he destroys many स्टेशनरी से एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर से हैंगर से विद बोट क्रैशिंग से एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर से थ्रू दी रैगिंग से फायर से अमित शूट कैकड़ा से इन दी चॉपर से फॉर इज स्कार से बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम से फाइनली दे रीच कोर्ट वेयर से विजय से प्रोड्यूस अमित दी डेड कैकड़ा से इवनिंग Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Mohnish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, he is an Indian, born nationalist, Canadian, actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. Poisoning him, putting him into the car, but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. A lawyer falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has pursued him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plans of frames Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially done all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanged clothes with him, by the time Vijay realized what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay managed to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopter. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. फाइनली दे रीच कोर्ट वेयर से विजय से प्रोड्यूस अमित टी दैट ककड़ा से इवनिंग एवरीथिंग इज आउट एंड ओपन. अमर सिंह इज नाउ फेयर फोर्स टू से दैट ही वॉज द वन हु किल लल्लू एंड रेप गमती टू सेव हिज सन. अनफॉर्चुनेटली ही इज नॉट एबल टू प्रूव ऑल दिस. ही हैज ही हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्ट्रॉय ऑल द एविडेंस. ही फ्रस्ट्रेटेड अमर सिंह ट्राई टू शूट विजय से बट फेल्स एंड बोथ ही एंड अमित अरेस्टेड. द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग. अक्षय कुमार प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार लल्लू डबल रोल्स. ममता कुलकर्णी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सुनीता दास. मोनिश बेल प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमित सिंह चौधरी. अवतार गिल प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जमुना दास. अंजना मुमताज प्लेड द रोल ऑफ गोमती दास. गुलशन ग्रोवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सीनियर इंस्पेक्टर के ककड़ा. एंड सदाशिव अम्रपुकार प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमर सिंह चौधरी. अनिल नागराज प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जज. अरुण बे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ. किशोर भानुशाली प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हवलदार. एंड सुधीर दालवी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ डॉक्टर्स. एंड दीना पाठक प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जमुना. नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार. अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि होम भाटिया, पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार. इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियंस एक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड. ही कॉमर्शियली हिंदी फिल्म लैंग्वेज इंडस्ट्री बेस्ड ऑन क्रिपिंग इन मुंबई से इंडिया से ओवर्स टू इनोसेंस ऑफ रेंडर्स हर गिल्टी. दिस फैक्ट इज नॉट नोन टू सुनीता बट विजय से रिवेंज अगेंस्ट अमर सिंह फॉर वॉट ही डिड. द ट्विस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी कम्स विद प्रिंस लल्लू अपीयर्स बिफोर सुनीता एंड अमित एंड हु हैव्स परसीव्ड हिम टू बी डेड. ही देंस टेराइज देम्स टू देयर हाउस एंड वेंच अमित फाइनली इज ओन अप टू दी क्राइम्स. द पोलिस इमीडिएटली अरेस्टेड अमित एंड सुनीता. लल्लू से ही इज नन एनेटर्स डेंट इंस्पेक्टर्स विजय कुमार. विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दट ही इज वॉज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम अमित एंड हिज फादर्स. इट वॉज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास. हिज कंट्रेक्ट द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस डंच ऑल द Pretense and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knock Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons. But Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the raging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produce Amit the dead Kakada evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now fair forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his sons. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He has he had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avtaar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. एंड सदाशिव अम्र पुकार प्ले दुलापा अमर सिंह चौधरी अनिल नागराज प्ले दुलापा जर्ज अरुण बे प्ले दुलापा हिमसेल्फ किशोर से भानुशाली प्ले दुलापा हवलदार एंड सुधीर दालवी प्ले दुलापा डॉक्टर्स एंड दीना पाठक प्ले दुलापा जमुना नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार. अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि होम भाटिया No, personally known as Akshay Kumar. He is an Indian, born nationalist, Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on creeping in Mumbai, India's over Sunita in her drunken state decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamuna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lalu or she was not be entitled to any of his belt. And at least seeing on others options, she married Lalu but decided to have him killed. But the help of Amit so that he can inherit all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amit succeed in their plans to kill Lalu but poisoning him, putting him into the car but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lalu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. Lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lalu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is own up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lalu says he is none and others then inspectors Vijay Kumar. Vijay revels that he is was the plant of friends Amit and his father's. It was he who had come to Lalu in the first place, told Jamuna Das he concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially done all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lalu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knock Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually, he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lalu and raped Gumti to save his son Chiro. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh to try to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avtaar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. And Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar. He is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. Putting him into the car but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh, and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamna Das's wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. Lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally owns up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plan of frames Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially dunked all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanged clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gumti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both He and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. And Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. No, personally known as Akshay Kumar, he is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on creeping in Mumbai, India's over 200 innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none other than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay reveals that he is was the plans of friends Amit and his father's. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially dunked all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped covers to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakeda hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knock Kakeda out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakeda, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakeda in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually, he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakeda in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakeda's evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh, tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. And Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार से, इज एन इंडियन से ब्रॉन नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन से एक्टर से प्रोड्यूसर से मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड। ही कमर्शियली हिंदी फिल्म लैंग्वेज इंडस्ट्री बेस्ड ऑन जे क्रिपिंग इन मुंबई से इंडिया से ओवर से टोनीटा से इन हर से डंकन से स्टेट डिसाइडेड टू गेट देम मैरिड। सुनीता इमीडिएटली रिफ्यूजेस एंड सी इज इन लव विथ अमित। व्हेन जमुना दास सडनली डाइज ऑफ हार्ट अटैक हिज विल बी टेस्टमेंट रिवल्स दैट सुनीता मस्ट मैरी लल्लू और सी वॉज नॉट बी इंटाइटल्ड टू एनी ऑफ हिज बेल्टेड एंड एटलीस्ट सीइंग ऑन अदर्स ऑप्शन शी मैरिज लल्लू बट डिसाइडेड टू हैव हिम किल्ड बट दी हेल्प ऑफ अमित सो दैट ही कैन इनहेरिट ऑल ऑफ हर फादर्स वेल्थ। सुनीता एंड अमित सक्सेस इन देयर प्लान टू किल लल्लू बट पॉइंटिंग हिम्स पुटिंग हिम्स इन टू द कार बट क्रैशिंग इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट। हिज डेथ इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक ए लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh a lawyer falsely proved the innocence of renders of her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally owns up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none other than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay reveals that he was the plan of friends Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially done all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight breaks out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knocked Kakara out and implement him. After Amit exchanged clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakara, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay now Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakadas in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produced Amit the dead. Kakadas evening everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gomti to save his son. Unfortunately he is not able to prove all these. He as he had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both He and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avatar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. And Sadashiv Amrapukkar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. No, personally known as Akshay Kumar, he is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personality who work in Bollywood. Poisoning him, putting him into the cast, but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit father's Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti deaths of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with French Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally owns up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay revels that he was the plant of frames Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially dunked all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knock Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges the clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually, he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. As he had already destroyed all the evidence, he frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avatar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. अंजना मुमताज, प्ले द रोल ऑफ गोमती दास, गुलशन ग्रोवर, प्ले द रोल ऑफ सीनियर इंस्पेक्टर के ककड़ा एंड सदाशिव अमर पुकार, प्ले द रोल ऑफ अमर सिंह चौधरी अनिल नगराज, प्ले द रोल ऑफ जज अरुण ब्रे, प्ले द रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ किशोर भानुशाली, प्ले द रोल ऑफ हवलदार एंड सुधीर दालवी, प्ले द रोल ऑफ डॉक्टर्स एंड दीना पाठक, प्ले द रोल ऑफ जमुना। नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार। अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि ओम भाटिया, पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार, इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन एक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड। ही कमर्शियली हिंदी फिल्म लैंग्वेज इंडस्ट्री बेस्ड ऑन ज क्रिपिंग इन मुंबई से इंडिया से ओवर टू इनोसेंस ऑफ रेंडर्स हर गिल्टी। दिस फैक्ट इज नॉट नोन टू सुनीता बट विजय सोर्स रिवेंज अगेंस्ट अमर सिंह फॉर वॉट ही डिड। द ट्विस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी कम्स विद प्रिंस लल्लू अपीयर्स बिफोर सुनीता एंड अमित एंड हु हैव परसीव्ड हिम टू बी डेड। ही देन टेराइज देम टू देयर हाउस एंड वेंच अमित फाइनली ओन अप टू दी क्राइम्स द पुलिस इमीडिएटली अरेस्टेड अमित एंड सुनीता। लल्लू से ही इज नन अनदर्स देन इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार। विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वॉज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम अमित एंड हिज फादर्स। इट वॉज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास। ही इज कंट्रैक्ट द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज डन ऑल द प्रिटेंस्ड एंड फाइनली दे हैड गॉटन अमित इन टू द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज नाउ अमित इज गिल्टी ऑफ मर्डर। लल्लू इंस्पेक्टर्स ककड़े एंड क्यूनिंग इंस्पेक्टर्स हु हैड हेल्प कवर्स टू क्राइम्स ही इज ऑल्सो अरेस्टेड। अमित इज टेकन टू द कस्टडी। अमर एंड ककड़ा हैचेज ए प्लान टू रिलीज अमित एंड सेंड हिम आउट ऑफ द कंट्री से। दे गो टू विजय पुलिस स्टेशन से एंड प्रिटेक्स टू मीटिंग अमित एंड एज पार्ट ऑफ प्लान हैचेज ऑफ अमर से। द फाइट ब्रेक आउट नियर द पुलिस स्टेशन से बट विच विजय रिस्पॉन्स एट दैट मोमेंट। दे रियलाइज अमित नॉक ककड़ा आउट एंड इम्प्लोमेंट हिम्स आफ्टर अमित एक्सचेंज द क्लोथ विद हिम्स। बाय द टाइम विजय रियलाइज वॉट हैपनिंग इज टू लेट। अमित एस्केप्स टू गो एयरपोर्ट। अमर गोज टू कोर्ट एंड एक्सक्यूज विजय ऑफ बर्निंग हिज सन्स बट विजय मैनेज टू सेव ककड़ा हु ही रेंच सेज दैट विजय इज बिगेस्ट प्लेयर सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी। द हेल्प ऑफ विजय नाव अमित एंड विजय चेसेज अमित ऑल द वे इन द अबॉन्डेंटेड एयरपोर्ट विथ ककड़ा इन नॉट परस्यूड इन द हेलीकॉप्टर। इवेंचुअली डिस्ट्रॉय मेनी स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर हैंगर्स विथ बोट क्रैशिंग एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू द रैगिंग फायर्स। अमित शूट ककड़ाज इन द चॉपर्स फॉर इज कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स। फाइनली दे रीच कोर्ट वेयर विजय प्रोड्यूस अमित द डेड ककड़ाज इवनिंग। Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda and Sadashiv Amra Pukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bray, played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi film language industry based on creeping in Mumbai. India's over 20 stars in Harsh Drunken State decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamuna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lalu or she was not be entitled to any of his wealth. And at least seeing on other options, she married Lalu but decided to have him killed. But the help of Amit so that he can inherit all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amit succeed in their plans to kill Lalu but poisoning him, putting him into the car, but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lalu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. A lawyer falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lalu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally owns up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lalu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plans of friends Amit and his fathers. It was he who had come to Lalu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially dumped all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lalu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight breaks out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knock Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroy many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lalu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada. And सदाशिव अम्र पुकार प्ले दुलापा अमर सिंह चौधरी से अनिल नागराज प्ले दुलापा जर्ज अरुण बे प्ले दुलापा हिमसेल्फ किशोर से भानुशाली प्ले दुलापा हवालदार एंड सुधीर दालवी प्ले दुलापा डॉक्टर्स एंड दीना पाठक प्ले दुलापा जमुना नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार। अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि होम भाटिया पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हू वर्क इन बॉलीवुड पॉइजनिंग हिम्स पुटिंग्स हिम्स इन टू द कार बट क्रैशिंग इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट इज डेट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक ए लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit father's Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh a lawyer falsely proved the innocence of renders of her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is on up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is नन अनदर डेंट इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वाज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम से अमित एंड हिज फादर से इट वाज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास ही इज कनेक्ट द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज डन ऑल द pretended and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him after Amit exchanged clothes with him. By the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakadas in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produced Amit the dead Kakadas evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gomti to save his sons. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. As he had already destroyed all the evidence, he frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amit Singh Chowdhury. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada and Sadashiv Amra Pukar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. आइंदे दिना पाठक प्रेदुल्लो जमना नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार। अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि होम भाटिया, पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार। इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियंस एक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड। ही कॉमर्शियली हिंदी फिल्म लैंग्वेज इंडस्ट्री बेस्ड ऑन जे क्रिपिंग इन मुंबई से इंडिया से ओवर टू दैट इनोसेंस ऑफ रेंडर्स हर गिल्टी। दिस फैक्ट इज नॉट नोन टू सुनीता बट विजय सेवर्स रिवेंज अगेंस्ट अमर सिंह फॉर वॉट ही डिड। द ट्विस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरीज कम्स विद प्रिंस लल्लू अपीयर्स बिफोर सुनीता एंड अमित एंड हु हैव परसीव्ड हिम टू बी डेड। ही देन टेराइज देम्स टू देयर हाउस एंड व्हेन अमित फाइनली इज ओन अप टू दी क्राइम्स द पुलिस इमीडिएटली अरेस्टेड अमित एंड सुनीता। लल्लू से ही इज नन अनदर्स देन इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार। विजय से रिवल्स दैट ही इज वॉज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम्स अमित एंड हिज फादर्स। इट वॉज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास। हिज कंट्रैक्टेड द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस डंच ऑल द प्रिटेंस एंड फाइनली दे हैड गॉटन अमित इन टू द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज नाउ अमित इज गिल्टी ऑफ मर्डर। लल्लू इंस्पेक्टर्स ककड़े एंड क्यूनिंग इंस्पेक्टर्स हु हैड हेल्प कवर्स टू क्राइम्स हिज ऑल्सो अरेस्टेड। अमित इज टेकन टू द कस्टडी। अमर एंड ककड़ा हैचेज ए प्लान टू रिलीज अमित एंड सेंड हिम आउट ऑफ द कंट्री से। दे गो टू विजय पुलिस स्टेशन से एंड प्रिटेक्स टू मीटिंग्स अमित एंड एज पार्ट ऑफ प्लान हैचेज ऑफ अमर से। द फाइट ब्रेक आउट नियर द पुलिस स्टेशन से बट विच विजय से रिस्पॉन्स एट दैट मोमेंट। दे रियलाइज अमित नॉक ककड़ा आउट एंड इम्प्लोमेंट इम्प्लोमेंट हिम्स आफ्टर से अमित एक्सचेंज द क्लोथ्स विद हिम्स। बाय द टाइम विजय रियलाइज वॉट हैपनिंग इज टू लेट। अमित एस्केप्स टू गो एयरपोर्ट। अमर गोज टू कोर्ट एंड एक्सक्यूज विजय ऑफ बर्निंग हिज सन्स बट विजय मैनेज टू सेव ककड़ा हु ही रेंच सेज दैट विजय इज बिगेस्ट प्लेयर सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी। द हेल्प ऑफ विजय नाव अमित एंड विजय चेसेज अमित ऑल दी वे इन दी अबॉन्डेंटेड एयरपोर्ट विथ काकेड़ा इन नॉट परस्यूड इन दी हेलीकॉप्टर इवेंचुअली डिस्ट्रॉय मेनी स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर हैंगर्स विथ बोट क्रैशिंग एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू दी रैगिंग फायर्स। अमित शूट ककड़ाज इन दी चॉपर्स फॉर इज कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स। फाइनली दे रीच कोर्ट वेयर विजय प्रोड्यूस अमित द डेड ककड़ाज इवनिंग एवरीथिंग इज आउट एंड ओपन। अमर सिंह इज नाउ फेयर फोर्स टू से दैट ही वॉज दी वन हु किल लल्लू एंड रेप गमती टू सेव हिज सन। अनफॉर्चुनेटली फॉर्चुनेटली ही इज नॉट एबल टू प्रूव ऑल दिस। ही हैज ही हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्ट्रॉय ऑल द एविडेंस। ही फ्रस्ट्रेटेड अमर सिंह ट्राइज टू शूट विजय बट फेल्स एंड बोथ ही एंड अमित अरेस्टेड। द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। अक्षय कुमार प्ले द रोल ऑफ इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार लल्लू डबल रोल्स। ममता कुलकर्णी प्ले द रोल ऑफ सुनीता दास। मोनिश बेल प्ले द रोल ऑफ अमित सिंह चौधरी। अवतार गिल प्ले द रोल ऑफ जमुना दास। अंजना मुमताज प्ले द रोल ऑफ गोमती दास। गुलशन ग्रोवर प्ले द रोल ऑफ सीनियर इंस्पेक्टर के ककड़ा एंड सदाशिव अम्रपुकार प्ले द रोल ऑफ अमर सिंह चौधरी। अनिल नागराज प्ले द रोल ऑफ जज। अरुण बे प्ले द रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ। किशोर भानुशाली प्ले द रोल ऑफ हवलदार एंड सुधीर दालवी प्ले द रोल ऑफ डॉक्टर्स एंड दीना पाठक प्ले द रोल ऑफ जमुना। नाउ टॉक अबाउट अक्षय कुमार। अक्षय कुमार इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राजीव हरि होम भाटिया, पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार। इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियंस एक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड। ही कॉमर्शियली हिंदी फिल्म लैंग्वेज इंडस्ट्री बेस्ड ऑन जे क्रिपिंग इन मुंबई से India's over 20 stars in her drunken state decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamuna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lalu और सी वॉज नॉट बी इंटाइटल्ड टू एनी ऑफ हिज बेल्टेड एंड एट लीस्ट सीइंग ऑन अदर्स ऑप्शन शी मैरिड लल्लू बट डिसाइडेड टू हैव हिम किल्ड बट द हेल्प ऑफ अमित सो दैट ही कैन इनहेरिट ऑल ऑफ हर फादर्स वेल्थ सुनीता एंड अमित सक्सेस इन देयर प्लान टू किल लल्लू बट पॉइंटिंग्स हिम्स पुटिंग्स हिम्स इन टू द कार बट क्रैशिंग्स इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट इज डेट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड द केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर्स विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plant of frames Amit and his father's. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially dumped all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanged clothes with him, by the time Vijay realized what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopter. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashings and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gomti to save his son. Unfortunately he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada. And Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamuna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार इज एन इंडियन से बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन से एक्टर से प्रोड्यूसर से मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनालिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड पॉइंटिंग हिम से पुटिंग हिम से इन टू द कास्ट बट क्रैशिंग इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट इज डेट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर से विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit father's Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh a lawyer's falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally owns up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is नन अनदर डेंट इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वाज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम से अमित एंड हिज फादर से इट वाज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास ही इज कनेक्टेड द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज डन ऑल द pretense and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit and as part of a plan hatches of Amar. The fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment, they realize Amit knock Kakara out and implement him after Amit exchanges clothes with him. By the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakara who he then says that Vijay is biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroy many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produce Amit the dead. Kakada evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gomti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda. And Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar. And Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors. And Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi film language industry based on creeping in Mumbai. इंडियाज ओवर टू द इनोसेंस ऑफ रेंडर्स हर गिल्टी दिस फैक्ट इज नॉट नोन टू सुनीता बट विजय सर्स रिवेंज अगेंस्ट अमर सिंह फॉर वॉट ही डिड द ट्विस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरीज कम्स विद प्रिंस लल्लू अपीयर्स बिफोर सुनीता एंड अमित एंड हु हैव्स परस्यूड हिम टू बी डेड ही देंस टेराइज हिम देम्स टू देयर हाउस एंड वेंच अमित फाइनली इज ओन अप टू दी क्राइम्स द पुलिस इमीडिएटली अरेस्टेड अमित एंड सुनीता लल्लू से ही इज नन अनदर्स देन इंस्पेक्टर्स विजय कुमार विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वॉज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम्स अमित एंड हिज फादर्स इट वॉज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास इज कंट्रैक्ट द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज डन ऑल दी प्रिटेंस्ड एंड फाइनली इज दे हैड गॉटन अमित इन टू द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज नाउ अमित इज गिल्टी ऑफ मर्डर लल्लू इंस्पेक्टर्स ककड़े एंड क्यूनिंग्स इंस्पेक्टर्स हु हैड हेल्प कवर्स टू क्राइम्स ही इज ऑल्सो अरेस्टेड अमित इज टेकन टू द कस्टडी अमर एंड ककड़ा हैचेज ए प्लान टू रिलीज अमित एंड सेंड हिम आउट ऑफ द कंट्री से दे गो टू विजय पुलिस स्टेशन से एंड प्रिटेक्स टू मीटिंग्स अमित एंड एज पार्ट ऑफ प्लान हैचेज ऑफ अमर से द फाइट ब्रेक आउट नियर द पुलिस स्टेशन से बट विच विजय से रिस्पॉन्स एट दैट मोमेंट दे रियलाइज अमित नॉक ककड़ा आउट एंड इम्प्लीमेंट हिम्स आफ्टर अमित एक्सचेंज द क्लोथ्स विद हिम्स बाई द टाइम विजय रियलाइज वॉट हैपनिंग इज टू लेट अमित एस्केप्स टू गो एयरपोर्ट अमर गोज टू कोर्ट एंड एक्सक्यूज विजय ऑफ बर्निंग हिज सन्स बट विजय मैनेज टू सेव ककड़ा हु ही रेंच सेज दैट विजय इज बिगेस्ट प्लेयर सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी दी हेल्प ऑफ विजय नाव अमित एंड विजय चेसेज अमित ऑल दी वे इन दी अबॉन्डेंटेड एयरपोर्ट विथ काकेड़ा इन नॉट परस्यूड इन दी हेलीकॉप्टर इवेंचुअली डिस्ट्रॉय मेनी स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर हैंगर्स विथ बोट क्रैशिंग एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू दी रैगिंग फायर्स अमित शूट ककड़ाज इन दी चॉपर्स फॉर इज स्कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स फाइनली दे रीच कोर्ट वेयर विजय प्रोड्यूस अमित दी डेड ककड़ाज इवनिंग Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on Creeping in Mumbai, India's over Sunita in her drunken state decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamuna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lallu or she was not be entitled to any of his belt. And at least seeing on other options, she married Lallu but decided to have him killed. But the help of Amir so that he can inherit all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amir succeed in their plans to kill Lallu, but poisoning him, putting him into the car, but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar, to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh, and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das's wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. Lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay reveals that he was the plant of Prince Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially dunked all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu, Inspectors Kakade and Kuning, inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening, everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh, tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada, and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhel played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar, and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors, and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamuna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार छे, इज एन इंडियन छे, बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन छे, एक्टर छे, प्रोड्यूसर छे, मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनालिटी छे, हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड, बट पॉइजनिंग छे हिम छे, पुटिंग छे हिम छे इनटू द कास्ट, बट क्रैशिंग छे इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट, इज दैट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड द केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर छे विजय कुमार छे, टू हिज लुक लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brothers whom he lost during childhood. His brothers was apparently murdered by Amit father Amar Singh, and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh, a lawyer falsely proved the innocence of render her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is नन अनदर देन इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार. विजय से रिवल रिवल से दैट ही इज वाज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम से अमित एंड हिज फादर से इट वाज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास ही इज कनेक्टेड द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज डन ऑल द pretend and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanges clothes with him, by the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopter. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gomti to save his son. Unfortunately he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada, and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar, and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors, and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamuna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar. He is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi film language industry based on Creeping in Mumbai. इंडियाज ओवर टू दैट इनोसेंसी ऑफ रेंडर्स हर गिल्टी दिस फैक्ट इज नॉट नोन टू सुनीता बट विजय सेवर्स रिवेंज अगेंस्ट अमर सिंह फॉर वॉट ही डिड द ट्विस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरीज कम्स विद प्रिंस लल्लू अपीयर्स बिफोर सुनीता एंड अमित एंड हु हैव्स परस्यूड हिम टू बी डेड ही देन टेराइज देम टू देयर हाउस एंड व्हेन अमित फाइनली इज ओन अप टू द क्राइम्स द पुलिस इमीडिएटली अरेस्टेड अमित एंड सुनीता लल्लू से ही इज नन अनदर देन इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वॉज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेम्स अमित एंड हिज फादर्स इट वॉज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास ही कंट्रैक्टेड द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस डन ऑल द प्रिटेंस एंड फाइनली इज दे हैड गॉटन अमित इन टू द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज नाउ अमित इज गिल्टी ऑफ मर्डर लल्लू इंस्पेक्टर्स ककड़े एंड क्यूनिंग इंस्पेक्टर्स हु हैड हेल्प कवर्स टू क्राइम्स हिज ऑल्सो अरेस्टेड अमित इज टेकन टू द कस्टडी अमर एंड ककड़ा हैचेज ए प्लान टू रिलीज अमित एंड सेंड हिम आउट ऑफ द कंट्री से दे गो टू विजय पुलिस स्टेशन से एंड प्रिटेक्स टू मीटिंग्स अमित एंड एज पार्ट ऑफ प्लान हैचेज ऑफ अमर से द फाइट ब्रेक आउट नियर द पुलिस स्टेशन से बट विच विजय से रिस्पॉन्स एट दैट मोमेंट दे रियलाइज अमित नॉक ककड़ा आउट एंड इम्प्लीमेंट हिम्स आफ्टर से अमित एक्सचेंज द क्लोथ्स विद हिम्स बाई द टाइम से विजय रियलाइज वॉट हैपनिंग इज टू लेट अमित एस्केप्स टू गो एयरपोर्ट अमर गोज टू कोर्ट एंड एक्सक्यूज विजय से ऑफ बर्निंग हिज सन्स बट विजय से मैनेज टू सेव ककड़ा हु ही रेंच सेज दैट विजय इज बिगेस्ट प्लेयर सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी द हेल्प ऑफ विजय नाब अमित एंड विजय चेसेज अमित ऑल द वे इन द अबॉन्डेंटेड एयरपोर्ट विथ काकेड़ा इन नॉट परस्यूड इन द हेलीकॉप्टर इवेंचुअली डिस्ट्रॉय मेनी स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर हैंगर्स विथ बोट क्रैशिंग्स एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू द रैगिंग्स फायर्स अमित शूट ककड़ास इन दी चॉपर्स फॉर इज स्कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स फाइनली दे रीच कोर्ट वेयर विजय से प्रोड्यूस अमित दी डैड ककड़ास इवनिंग Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on creeping in Mumbai, India's over Sunita in her drunken state decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamuna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lalu or she was not be entitled to any of his belt. And at least seeing on other options, she married Lalu but decided to have him killed. But the help of Amit so that he can inherit all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amit succeed in their plans to kill Lallu, but poisoning him, putting him into the car, but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar, to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh, and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. Lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is own up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay reveals that he was the plant of friends Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially dumped all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakara out and implement him after Amit exchanged clothes with him. By the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakara, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually, he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to nab him. Finally, they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening. Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all these. As he had already destroyed all the evidence, he frustrated Amar Singh, tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar, Lallu double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada, and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar, and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors, and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamuna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार से, इज एन इंडियन से बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन से एक्टर से प्रोड्यूसर से मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनालिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड पॉइंटिंग हिमचे पुटिंग हिमचे इन टू द कास्ट बट क्रैशिंग इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट इज डेट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड द केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally is owned up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none other than the inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay reveals that he was the plant of frames Amit and his father. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita and confidentially done all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the trouble because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu inspectors Kakade and Kuning inspectors who had helped cover to crimes he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meeting Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight break out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him after Amit exchanged clothes with him. By the time Vijay realizes what happening is too late, Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay manages to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is the biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakada in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakada's evening everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gomti to save his sons. Unfortunately he is not able to prove all these. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada, and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar, and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors, and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamuna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar. He is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi film language industry based on Creeping in Mumbai. इंडिया से ओवर से टू दैट इनोसेंसी ऑफ रेंडर्स हर गिल्टी दिस फैक्ट इज नॉट नोन टू सुनीता बट विजय सेवर्स रिवेंज अगेंस्ट अमर सिंह फॉर वॉट ही डिड द ट्विस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरीज कम्स विद प्रिंस लल्लू अपीयर्स बिफोर सुनीता एंड अमित एंड हु हैव परस्यूड हिम टू बी डेड ही देन टेराइज देम्स टू देयर हाउस एंड वेंच अमित फाइनली इज ओन अप टू दी क्राइम्स द पुलिस इमीडिएटली अरेस्टेड अमित एंड सुनीता लल्लू से ही इज नन अनदर देन इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार विजय से रिवल रेवल्स दैट ही इज वॉज द प्लान ऑफ फ्रेंड्स अमित एंड हिज फादर्स इट वॉज ही हु हैड कम्स टू लल्लू इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस टोल्ड जमुना दास हिज कंक्रीट द हार्ट अटैक टुक सुनीता एंड कॉन्फिडेंस डंस ऑल दी प्रिटेंस्ड एंड फाइनली दे हैड गॉटन अमित इन टू द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज नाउ अमित इज गिल्टी ऑफ मर्डर लल्लू इंस्पेक्टर्स ककड़े एंड क्यूनिंग इंस्पेक्टर्स हु हैड हेल्प कवर्स टू क्राइम्स ही इज ऑल्सो अरेस्टेड अमित इज टेकन टू द कस्टडी अमर एंड ककड़ा हैचेज ए प्लान टू रिलीज अमित एंड सेंड हिम आउट ऑफ द कंट्री से दे गो टू विजय पुलिस स्टेशन से एंड प्रिटेक्स टू मीटिंग्स अमित एंड एज पार्ट ऑफ प्लान हैचेज ऑफ अमर से द फाइट ब्रेक आउट नियर द पुलिस स्टेशन से बट विच विजय से रिस्पॉन्स एट दैट मोमेंट दे रियलाइज अमित नॉक ककड़ा आउट एंड इम्प्लोमेंट इम्प्लोमेंट हिम्स आफ्टर से अमित एक्सचेंज द क्लोथ्स विद हिम्स बाई दिन टाइम्स विजय रियलाइज वॉट हैपनिंग इज टू लेट अमित एस्केप्स टू गो एयरपोर्ट अमर गोज टू कोर्ट एंड एक्सक्यूज विजय से ऑफ बर्निंग इज सन्स बट विजय से मैनेज टू सेव ककड़ा हु ही रेंच सेज दैट विजय इज बिगेस्ट प्लेयर सबसे बड़ा खिलाड़ी द हेल्प ऑफ विजय नाव अमित एंड विजय चेसेज अमित ऑल दी वे इन द अबॉन्डेंटेड एयरपोर्ट विथ काकेड़ा इन नॉट परस्यूड इन द हेलीकॉप्टर इवेंचुअली डिस्ट्रॉय मेनी स्टेशनरीज एयरक्राफ्ट एंड इंटायर्स हैंगर्स विथ बोट क्रैशिंग एंड ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर्स थ्रू दी रैगिंग्स फायर्स अमित शूट ककड़ास इन दी चॉपर्स फॉर इज स्कार्स बट विजय मैनेज टू नॉब हिम्स फाइनली दे रिच कोर्ट वेयर विजय से प्रोड्यूस अमित दी डैड ककड़ास इवनिंग Everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his son. Unfortunately, he is not able to prove all this. He had already destroyed all the evidence. He frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bell played the role of Amir Singh Chowdhury. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakeda and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chowdhury. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge Arun Bey played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, personally known as Akshay Kumar, is an Indian born nationalist Canadian actor, producer, martial art, and television personalities who work in Bollywood. He commercially Hindi films language industry based on Creeping in Mumbai, India's over Sunita in her drunken state decided to get them married. Sunita immediately refuses and she is in love with Amit. When Jamna Das suddenly dies of heart attack, his will be testament reveals that Sunita must marry Lallu or she was not be entitled to any of his wealth. And at least seeing on other options, she married Lallu but decided to have him killed. But the help of Amit so that he can inherited all of her father's wealth. Sunita and Amit succeed in their plans to kill Lallu, but poisoning him, putting him into the car, but crashing it to make it to look like an accident. His death is considered suspicious and the case is assigned to Inspector Vijay Kumar to his look-alike of the supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit's father Amar Singh, and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh. A lawyer falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with Prince Lallu appears before Sunita and Amit, and who has perceived him to be dead. He then terrorizes them to their house, and when Amit finally owns up to the crimes, the police immediately arrested Amit and Sunita. Lallu says he is none another than Inspector Vijay Kumar. Vijay's rivals that he is was the plant of frames Amit and his father's. It was he who had come to Lallu in the first place, told Jamuna Das. He concocted the heart attack, took Sunita's and confidentially done all the pretense, and finally they had gotten Amit into the troubles because now Amit is guilty of murder. Lallu, Inspectors Kakade and Kunings, inspectors who had helped cover to crimes, he is also arrested. Amit is taken to the custody. Amar and Kakada hatches a plan to release Amit and send him out of the country. They go to Vijay police station and pretext to meetings Amit, and as part of a plan hatches of Amar, the fight breaks out near the police station, but which Vijay's response at that moment. They realize Amit knocked Kakada out and implement him. After Amit exchanged the clothes with him, by the time Vijay realized what happening is too late. Amit escapes to go airport. Amar goes to court and accuses Vijay of burning his sons, but Vijay managed to save Kakada, who he then says that Vijay is biggest player, sabse bada khiladi. The help of Vijay nab Amit, and Vijay chases Amit all the way in the abandoned airport with Kakada in not pursuit in the helicopters. Eventually he destroys many stationary aircraft and the entire hangars with boat crashing and trying to kill each other through the ragging fires. Amit shoot Kakadas in the choppers for his scars, but Vijay managed to knock him. Finally they reach court where Vijay produces Amit the dead. Kakadas evening everything is out and open. Amar Singh is now forced to say that he was the one who killed Lallu and raped Gamti to save his sons. Unfortunately he is not able to prove all these. As he had already destroyed all the evidence, he frustrated Amar Singh tries to shoot Vijay but fails, and both he and Amit arrested. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Inspector Vijay Kumar. Lallu, double roles. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sunita Das. Monish Bhel played the role of Amir Singh Chaudhary. Avtar Gill played the role of Jamuna Das. Anjana Mumtaz played the role of Gomti Das. Gulshan Grover played the role of Senior Inspector K. Kakada, and Sadashiv Amrapukar played the role of Amar Singh Chaudhary. Anil Nagraj played the role of Judge. Arun Bhai played the role of himself. Kishore Bhanusali played the role of Hawaldar, and Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Doctors, and Dina Pathak played the role of Jamuna. Now talk about Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is also known as Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. पर्सनली नोन एज अक्षय कुमार इज एन इंडियन बॉर्न नेशनलिस्ट कैनेडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर मार्शल आर्ट एंड टेलीविजन पर्सनैलिटीज हु वर्क इन बॉलीवुड पॉइंटिंग पुटिंग हिम्स इन टू द कार बट क्रैशिंग इट टू मेक इट टू लुक लाइक एन एक्सीडेंट इज डेट इज कंसिडर्ड सस्पिशियस एंड द केस इज असाइंड टू इंस्पेक्टर विजय कुमार टू हिज लुक ए लाइक ऑफ द supposedly decreased Lallu. Vijay also has a twin brother whom he lost during childhood. His brother was apparently murdered by Amit father Amar Singh and later he had raped a close friend's wife who was Jamuna Das' wife Gomti. Later Gomti died of heart attack when he caught Amar Singh lawyers falsely proved the innocence of renders her guilty. This fact is not known to Sunita, but Vijay swears revenge against Amar Singh for what he did. The twist of the story comes with when Lallu appears before Sunita.